one bargain at a time, Wannathar. We were talking about the Founders.
There is nothing further to say. If the Founders exist, they clearly do not wish to be contacted. And that is good enough for me.
Who's your contact in the Dominion regarding administration, trade, defense?
Our only contact with the Dominion has been through the Vorta. I have no idea who they report to. All I know is that the Vorta say to do something, and you do it.
Why?
Because if you do not, they will send in the Jem Hadar. And then you die.
Will you put us in contact with the Vorta?
Commander, we do only as we are told, nothing more. And so far we have not been told to help you in any way.
You haven't been told not to either.
No, but I prefer to err on the side of caution.
In this case, being cautious will cost you a substantial profit. The Ferengi will cease purchasing Tulaberry wine immediately.
If you lost such a valuable contract with the Alpha Quadrant, it might displease the Vorta. They may even send the Jem Hadar to find out what happened.
I will need to access one of our computers on the surface. This is the Kalanon system. The Dominion maintains an unmanned subspace relay on the seventh planet. We have been told by the Vorta to direct all communications there. Where the messages are sent after that is not our concern.
What is that?
It is the Omarian Nebula.
The Omarian Nebula.
If there is nothing else, I would like to leave now.
Of course.
Commander, I believe I fulfilled my role in this mission, so if you don't mind.
You want to stay behind?
That was our agreement.
How can you be sure he won't turn you over to the Dominion as soon as we leave?
He may serve the Dominion, but I'm the one lining his pockets with Latinum. I'll book passage on the next ship going through the wormhole, and I'll make a profit in the process.
All right, Quark. Good luck.
Same to you, Commander.
Lay in a course for the Kalanon system.
Aye, sir.
Ship's log, supplemental. The Defiant is cloaked and assumes standard orbit around Kalanon 7. I plan to send Daxon O'Brien down to survey the relay station on the surface.
According to our sensor sweeps, it looks like Ornithar was telling the truth when he said the relay station was unmanned. It also appears there are very few security measures in place.
Nothing fancy. Get in, find what we need, and get out.
Understood.
On your way. The transport will need 6 seconds to beam them down. I want to decloak for exactly 6 seconds.
Dax to bridge. We're ready, Benjamin.
All right. Disengage cloak. Energize.
They're on the surface.
Were we scanned during transport?
I don't think so.
Dax to Defiant.
Go ahead, Dax.
We're in what seems to be the central computer room. User interface is a little unusual, but I think we can access it.
Keep us posted.
I'm into the main directory.
That was fast.
Yes, it was. A bit too fast, if you ask me.
Any indication that we've tripped some kind of security protocol?
No, I still have access to everything.
Then let's get the information and get out of here.
That's fine with me.
I should have taken Quark up on his offer for a new replicator.
Sir?
Nothing. Let's make good use of this time, Major. Begin running a level 3 diagnostic
on... Defiant. I think we have something, Benjamin.
We've accessed a communications log of outgoing transmissions.
From the way I read this, sir, it looks like 80% of all outgoing traffic is sent to one location. It's my guess it's either the relay station or a command center.
Do you have the coordinates?
I'm sending them to you now. We've lost contact with them.
Get them out of here.
I can't. Some kind of shield has appeared around the outpost. I can't get through it.
We're picking up 3 Jem Hadar ships, Commander, heading this way.
Can we punch through the security shield with our phasers before the ships get here?
I'm not sure. I've never seen this kind of field before.
In order to use the phasers, we will have to decloak. That means we'll be seen by the Jem Hadar.
Well, we've got to do something. We can't just leave them there.
That's exactly what we should do, Doctor. Leave them. We came here to locate the Founders, not to fight the Jem Hadar over 2 expendable crew members.
No one is expendable.